Okay, guys, so we are after the show, the presentation of the four designers from Africa, and I'm with the designer, the visionary behind Tiffany Amber. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Oh my goodness, Folake, you are amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, so what inspires your collection, and what was the theme for your collection at 2009 New York Fashion Week?
It was a fusion of every single tradition I know.
Okay.
Africa, Asia, everything.
Okay.
I fused everything together.
All right, and the thing about Folake that I absolutely love is that she is an attorney turned designer. Yeah, so how did that come about?
I've always wanted to be a lawyer, but when I got back home,
Nigeria.
I realized I was a bit more talented in the creative side than the legal part. So I decided to stick with the creative aspect of my
That is so amazing. So what is your core demographic? Because you are not only huge in Nigeria, but I think like, and I said this to her earlier on, I think now every African girl should have a Tiffany Amber in her wardrobe because your stuff rocks. So what's your core demographic? Like when you're designing some of your outfits, like who do you have in mind? Because you know,
I have every woman in
every
mind.
Woman in
I
mind?
Want, my dream is to have almost every woman have a piece of Tiffany Amber in there.
There you go, there you go. So what's the signature piece? What's the signature Tiffany Amber piece?
Signature Tiffany Amber piece for now?
Yeah.
It's a long floaty dress.
Yeah, long floaty dress?
Yes, you can wear anytime you want.
Okay. So now we are here in New York City. What does this mean for you to be at Fashion Week?
It means a lot to me because now the Western market have seen what I can do.
Yeah.
And I'm just hoping they respond well to what
I can do.
Of course.
I mean, your phone should be ringing now. You know,
I hope so.
Trying to get your stuff.
I hope so.
So I know you have several boutiques and high-end boutiques in Nigeria.
Yes, I do.
Do you see possibly a boutique either in Paris, London, and New York City or
New York?
New York for sure. All right. So Tiffany Amber in New York City. I can see that.
I can see that too.
Yeah.
I hope so.
If you are given the opportunity of dressing Michelle Obama, which one of your collection tonight?
I would you definitely give her one of my trench coats.
Your trench coats?
Yeah.
I love your trench coats.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So now, let's talk a little about your trench coats. Like, I know, you know, we're from Africa, and I don't know if we wear trench coats.
No,
the weather's amazing. So how did you come up with that? You're like the first African that I know who comes up with trench coats.
Well, I thought, you know, a fall collection.
Of course.
I normally do winter collection, summer collection. But
okay.
A fall collection. I wanted to do something Western without losing the African touch.
Okay.
Hence the beading.
Yes, that was a nice touch to it.
Thank you.
That was a nice to it. Well, I'm so excited to meet you. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you very much.
Much success to you and Tiffany Amber. I know you also have the higher end, the Folake Folarin.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Is that? I know you had some of the pieces, right?
Yes.
In
I fused the two together for this collection.
Excellent. Well, I'm so excited. Thank you so much.
Thank you.